Memory sequence archived. Warning. Recursive idle state instability. Stack overflow imminent.
After 9 years of being away, my old bitterness was back. I was tired again. I didn't want to admit that moving forward might mean taking a step back. The shine of the city had faded. The freedom I felt was hollow without old friends, without family. And then they came for me. Abstergo. They had been looking for me. I couldn't believe it.
Mr. Miles?
Yeah?
I spent half my life trying to forget everything my parents taught me. Everything I thought was a lie.
Desmond Miles?
Yeah, what's this about?
And suddenly, I wanted it all back. All that training. All that time. But I couldn't. Those days, they were gone.
Why are you doing this to me?
You have information we need, Mr. Miles.
Information? I'm a bartender, for Christ's sake!
We know who you are. What you are.
I don't know what you're talking about!
Don't play coy with me. There isn't time. You're an assassin. You've got something my employers want. Locked away in that head of yours.
Bastards!
In a few short months, my life changed forever. I know my easiest days are behind me, but I don't want them back. Not now. My name is Desmond Miles, and I am an assassin. I am an assassin.